Tragic scenes of terror in neighboring Bangladesh are being claimed to be orchestrated by the Islamic State. Be it an attack on a Shiite mosque or an assault on an Italian citizen in Dhaka, the ISIS has confirmed its presence in Bangladesh by claiming responsibility. Bangladesh being in India's neighborhood, the presence of ISIS there poses serious security problems, especially in the border states of Tripura, Assam, Mizoram and Meghalaya. Indian security forces are extra conscious about dealing with the threats from the Islamic State. Interacting with the media in Agartala, a BSF official said they are closely working with the border guards in Bangladesh.
We are having a very cordial atmosphere with BGB and all, and we are working in tandem, and this ISIS problem is not an issue with us.
Earlier this year, intelligence reports have suggested that the militant group might be planning to attack Assam, which has often threats from local outfits like Ulfa. However, the security forces in the northeast are confident and ready to combat any kind of terror attack.
This problem is has never been highlighted here, and we are safe and secure, and not any impact of ISIS is in this region.
The ISIS is said to be active in around 15 countries. Security forces in India and Bangladesh are closely monitoring the situation and keeping potential recruits under surveillance.